I'm at Cooper Gulch Park and it is really windy. We've got a skate park over here. It gets used a lot and it's really cool to see that get used a lot. Wow, that is some wind. Hey, how's it going?
How's it going?
Pretty good. Oh, this goes to the, I guess it goes to the exit. What is it? Move around some more. What do we got? Oh, okay. Actually going to talk about missing Tacoma a little bit, but going on these trails is hope to alleviate that. Wow, little maze here. There are lots of ways to go. Let's try going one of those other ways. Yeah, this part of the frisbee golf thing. Nice little park though. Yeah, it's little. Of course, it'd be huge if it was anywhere near Dallas, Texas. Hey, kitty. Bouncy because I'm holding it to show the trail more than like this. Actually, I should fix that. Wind. Yeah, those things must be related to the frisbee golf or something. Hey, how's it going?
Good, go
ahead. Alrighty. I'll have to go that way some other time. Yeah, this park is nice. Small, but it's nice. I think what I was saying earlier was if this was somewhere in Dallas or something, they'd consider it huge. I swear, Dallas, it's just like, when I lived there for a while, I wanted a friend to show me that, you know, who wanted me to come live there years ago. 99. where were the parks? And what just seemed like a little parking lot from what I'm used to, you know. So, okay, there's the park. I was like, it's not a park. Now that was some good weed, whoever. Wow, that's some really good weed. Really strong wind. Anyway.